In the darkest room in the deepest part of the prison, is hiding a strange prisoner. He climbs up the wall every day. It's not for jailbreak, but to exercise. He lifts iron when others let go. When the others take a break, he practices boxing, plus pull-up push-ups. He resists the heaviest wood when working. Run for endurance even on rainy days. The reason why he is so eager to become stronger, it's because he has hatred in his heart. He was an ordinary engineer before he went to prison. He also has a beautiful wife. This evening, a gangster broke into his house suddenly. Kyle heard his wife calling for help on the phone. He was anxious. Drove back quickly. Wait for him to rush home. But just saw his wife lying in a pool of blood. No breath. Later, he desperately caught the gangster. Sent him to court. But unexpectedly, this gangster is a rich second generation. He actually bought the judge. Then he was convicted of acquittal. Looking at the arrogant face of the murderer, Kyle was angry. As soon as the trial was over, he snatched the police's gun, killed the gangster on the spot. The big grudge finally got revenge, but the real tragedy was still behind. Kyle sentenced to life imprisonment. He was sent to the most notorious prison in the area. The prisoners here are more brutal than the other. Fighting and killing are common occurrences. And the prison guards here only receive the money. The prisoners just come in. All their belongings are raided. A prison guard sees Kyle's wedding ring, but Kyle doesn't give him. The other party slams first, then snatches the ring. There is also a mad dog in the prison. He likes to bully the weak. The inmate Billy, who comes in with Kyle, often suffers from his bullying. The prison guards turn a blind eye to it, because the mad dog gives them money. Billy's wailing sounds throughout the entire cell. Let's Kyle awake at night. The next day, Kyle sees Billy's miserable look, and the triumphant face of the mad dog. Kyle instantly remembers the despicable wife murderer. He couldn't help but hit the opponent's face with a punch. Then the two wrestles. The prison guards step forward to stop, but they only catch Kyle. Give the mad dog a look. Obviously a secret collusion. Subsequently, Kyle was locked in a small black room. This is the scariest place in the entire prison. Watching the fecal water drain directly to the feet. Extremely foul smell. There are blood stains from the last prisoner's suicide on the wall. Every day's food is in this bowl. It's something like feed. There is only one slate to sleep. It still relies on the smelly pipe. Kyle can't stand it anymore. Late at night, he tore the prison uniform into a rope. Used to hang himself. Poor quality prison uniform. Won't make him ask for death. He simply aimed at the wall. A momentary trance of consciousness. A moth flew in front of him. Circled for a while. And then it flew to the bowl of food. Kyle picked up the bowl. The moth landed on the stool again. As if to remind him. He had to eat to live. In the dark, Kyle remembered his kind-hearted dead wife. He regained his belief in survival. Take the hard food in one bite. Waiting for Kyle to come out of the little black room, the prison guard changed him to a cell. There are four beds in it. But there is only one prisoner. The prison guard said gloomily. A serial murderer lived here. He killed all three roommates before. If he didn't want to die, give them the money as soon as possible to help. He changed it away. Then Kyle was locked in. Kyle was so scared. He found the prison guard the next day. Handed in all the money he had. Hoped to change cell. The prison guard received the money, but said it wasn't enough. Kyle knew he was being tricked, but he could only endure the difference. He gradually realized there were three big gangs in this prison. They often fight each other. And the mad dog that Kyle originally offended, not only the second in command of a certain gang, but also the king of fighting in this prison. There is a cruel fighting game in this prison. The winner gets a higher status. The loser will be beaten to death. Both the prison guard and the warden know. Not only do they not stop, instead they secretly encourage that. Because it can make them huge profits. And the gang where the mad dog is, haven't planned to let go of Kyle. They caught Kyle and beaten up. Afterward, Kyle was locked in a small black room. In rainy day, rainwater poured directly into the room. Make the already bad environment worse. Kyle was in a desperate situation. Finally he understood a truth. In this place where the weak and the strong are different, only violence can protect himself. He started working hard, climb the wall and pull-ups every day, push-ups, lift dumbbells and carry wood, running endurance. After a few months of hard training, Kyle ushered in the first fight. His first opponent was the mad dog. Kyle just got on the court and received a heavy punch. He was hit in the abdomen, completely crushed and beaten by a mad dog. But he tried to stand it by his spirits. Then he found the right opportunity, punched the opponent back. He crazily counterattacked, beaten hard, but wait for the mad dog to come over. He started being beaten again. The mad dog grabbed him and threw him over the shoulder. Heavy landing hit him on the head with his knees again. Kyle was beaten to the point of his head spinning. He wanted to struggle, but got kicked over. Finally, the mad dog grabbed his leg, hit the pillar hard. At this time, Kyle kicked a key part of the mad dog, then pressed him up, bit his neck tightly. The situation reversed instantly. Wait until the guard realized something was wrong. They rushed to pull them away. The mad dog has been bitten through the throat. He died on the spot. See this scene? From the prisoners to the guards, to the gang boss. All eyes widened. They witnessed Kyle bit through the opponent's throat in a fight. He was bloodied. He roared like a beast. No one dared to approach him. Since then, Kyle has become the new fighting king in prison. His style of the fight was to die. They hit him with one punch and two punches. He carried it down, then gave them four punches, five punches and six punches, until he beat them down. And the rules of the game were, if you lose, you will die. So the hero kills one opponent after another. His status is getting higher and higher. He gave up his long hair, comb it neatly behind his head like a real boss. He is who used violence to resist violence. Now he becomes the violent himself. There is a person who is very different from Kyle. That's the cellmate Billy. Facing the violence in prison, he just wanted to escape. Multiple jailbreaks and multiple arrests. But he never gave up. He opened the prison door with the stolen key. He was ready to get the hidden iron tongs. Who knew he was caught by the prison guard one more time. Billy's end was terrible this time. He was tortured, so he could only breathe. Billy told Kyle before he died, "Don't become what they want you to be." Kyle finally realized his mistake. He began to resist violence. Another fighting game comes. His opponent is the strong man who killed Billy. Kyle gave up. Let the opponent fight alone. He didn't fight back. This made the warden watching the game lost face in front of guests. He ordered the prison guards to hang Kyle on an iron frame. Said unless he is willing to fight, otherwise he would be hanging here day to day. On sunny days or rainy days, Kyle is dying soon, but he never compromises. His defiant spirit infects other prisoners. They gradually understand all the struggles in this prison. Only the warden is the winner. Prisoners are just victims. So the contradiction between the gangs is resolved. There are no more fighting games in the arena. The warden's money place completely shattered at the insistence of Kyle. Finally triumphed over violence. But the prison guard didn't dare to kill him. The male lead was released this day. The warden finally waited for him to be killed, but not for the prison guards to do it. He released a prisoner. He is a height of 2 meters. He is giant like a monster. He opened his collar and rushed over. Kyle is in a terrible moment. The man wanted to strangle him to death. At this time, Kyle slapped the iron gate desperately. The giant heard this beating, actually let him go. Every time Kyle is locked in a small black room, he would hear someone tapping the wall next wall. He would also take 2 shots to respond. Over time, he became friends with that mysterious cellmate. That man is this giant. The giant doesn't have a high IQ, but fortunately, he recognized Kyle. The warden was stunned by the scene. He immediately asked the prison guards to dig out their guns to protect Kyle. The giant actually faced the prison guard, fired all bullets, even knocked open the prison door. Then he fell completely. The furious prisoners rushed out. They began to beat the prison guards. The riots escalated soon. Smashed everywhere. Prison guards to dispatch the armed forces. Shoot with a machine gun. Forced to calm down. In this chaos, Kyle met a black roommate before. Turns out he is not a murderer, but a judge. The man who died in his hands. They are all heinous. The man also hid a diary. It's all the evidence of using violence to accumulate money. Of the warden all these years. He handed over to Kyle. Let him take it out to report. As for how to get out, the man already has a plan. He wants Kyle to fight again and fight. Win or lose, the warden would take him to the execution ground to be executed. For dignity. And this is the best chance to escape. It didn't take long for Kyle to usher in the last fight. The opponent is the strong man who killed Billy. This time, facing Kyle who punches with all his strength. He is not an opponent soon. And Kyle was taken to the execution ground. Arrived in the garage, the hidden black man attacked suddenly. Cooperated with Kyle to overturn the prison guards. Then the black man asked him to change his clothes. Let him get in the warden's car. But the black man doesn't leave by himself. He has more important things to do. Quickly, Kyle drove through the levels. He left with evidence. The righteous is finally free again. On the other side, the black man sneaked into the warden's office. He took out his pliers and approached step by step. Wait for the prison guard to rush up. The warden on the ground has been plucked out of his tongue into the hell of tongue out. People who profit from violence, finally destroyed by violence. The movie ends here. Thank you for watching.